you know, which gave a lot of joy to all of us.
I just want to say, when I was playing the piano at Challenger School is when I first met Priya, which was in kindergarten. And I noticed that Priya loved to sing already, so that was before me. So I wanted to say that. It's really part of who she is. So as I say, I first met Priya when she was